Google Apps for Work is a suite of cloud computing productivity and collaboration software tools which can be used on a subscription basis. But, if you want your Google Apps data locally at your system, then creating backup from Google Apps account is not an easy task. Well, no worry, we provide you a solution, SysTools Google Apps Backup Software. A tool which can backup your Google Apps emails, contacts, calendars and documents. Let's explore more. To backup your Google Apps mailbox, install and run SysTools Google Apps Backup utility. From the user-friendly software interface, select Backup option placed in the navigation menu. The utility provides backup in two ways, single user and domain user. Now heading towards single user backup. Here are the following steps. Provide registered credential for accessing your account. Then click on Register button. A pop-up notifies you about the browser redirection. Make sure that the respective Google account is logged in on the web browser for authentication purpose. Begin with the account verification process and allow access. Now you are redirected to users list screen. Click Next for export format and filtering options. This is about single user access. Now let us discuss about how to access multiple user account. Firstly, you must have an admin account to access multiple user account. If you are using admin account, then choose domain user option. Before proceeding with domain user option, you need to add scopes at domain level. How to add scopes at domain level? Step 1. Log in to Google Apps admin account and select admin from apps. Step 2. Out there select security settings. Step 3. Now in advanced settings, go to Manage API Client Access. Step 4. Here you need to add the following client ID and scopes domain-wide access of the SysTools Google Apps Backup. Click Authorize to save settings. Now you can continue with Domain User Backup option, fill the asked credentials of Domain User Backup and register. Point to be noticed that you can also browse the user list in CSV file format. A pop-up notifies you about the browser redirection. Make sure that the respective Google account is logged in on the web browser for authentication purpose. Begin with the account verification process and allow access. You can see the list of username now. Select required user IDs and click on Next for more options. From here now the export and filter options are ongoing for backup, which is similar in both single as well as domain users. The tool provides multiple selective backup formats like EML, MBOX, MSG, and PST. Please also note that your system must have MS Outlook installed and configured for utilizing PST export option. Another option available is time interval option, to backup according to any specific date. If you want to delete entire data of Google Apps account after downloading the entire mailbox, then select Delete After Download option. Select emails to take backup of Google Apps contents in selected email format. Take backup of Google Apps contacts in VCF file format. Save documents in MS Office format. Take backup of Google Apps calendar in ICS file format. Folder selection is an advanced filter options for email category to filter more intensely. You can also customize destination location by browsing the path. Now, click on Start button to start downloading process. User can also view the progress of process executing with account report listing about every operation. A pop-up notification for successful completion of backup emerges, as shown in the screen. Click OK and access your Google Apps data in an easy way and moreover locally on your system. If you are an educational institution, then use academic license with more reasonable pricing. Log on to the given product page for more information and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.